a lot of dog fear.
I got scared.
Some baby duck. What did it say? Belmont corner. We have a man by a memorial there. See? That's another one. I heard the bird all right there, all the way there, look.
Is it a red one?
The red one.
Yeah, red.
Yeah. Danger.
Get off the ice.
Oh, that's me when the winter time.
Oh yeah.
If you touch the ice, you're
gonna fall. Now it's, don't go over there. It's
what?
Don't do that.
It's too ice.
It's too ice? No. Not anymore.
This winter's not here, right, Poppy?
No. Winter time is already gone.
Tito! What's that sound?
Shh! Quer andar comendo? Botá-lo. See that beautiful net?
Oh yeah!
Right there?
There's a bird nest.
Uh-huh.
A bird nest. Well, don't delay it. There's a baby. Behind a window candle?
Yep.
Oh my god.
Somebody fished it over here. It's a nice tunnel.
I know, it's the car.
So very, very close. It's not higher.
It's a car. Though.
Yeah.
We should keep it going.
That's nice over here. Thank you. Don't touch that.
That's warm.
The hot water? Where? Shh, don't touch the water. I don't even think any fish over here. What?
Oh yeah.
There was a big jungle.
It's not a jungle.
It is. Look, half big.
It looks like one, right?
It's a lot of people fishing over here. The water over here running fast. Oh, the most guy fishing over here.
It's like a waterfall. On the tree. This one is bigger.
Be careful, don't step in over there. Hey. I want to see when he get the fish. It's a lot of people coming fish. Yeah.
Yeah,
there's a lot of fish here.
They're gonna get one for sure.
Maybe we can go.
Yeah.
To the playground. How are these people working around, running all the way to the other bridge? It's far away from here.
What?
The other bridge? Because people are still running over here in the middle of this jungle.
Yeah.
I don't know what's there, but.
Mimo, I dare you to guess my age. I dare you to guess. You guessed it wrong. I'm 8. And I'm in 2nd grade.
You watch this bridge collapsing when you here on the bottom. Where you gotta go? Nowhere.
Well, dive in the water and swim.
It's gonna be scared to go in the water.
Exactly.
Is that you can swim under that bridge and swim all the way home?
Over here is beautiful, but now it's a little cool. So,